and join them, the Aussie family.
G'day, mate, how you going? I'm good, no worries, mate. You sound hungry?
G'day, guys. It is now Sunday morning, and last night at 6 p.m. we finished our 24-hour live stream. We went from Friday night, 6 p.m. through to Saturday night, 6 p.m. and it was a great time. Right towards the end there, I just didn't know I was going to make it, like in the last few hours, but you guys just spurred me on. We can keep going, we can keep going. So, but look, I wanted to just thank a few people and just make it known that I really am grateful for what they did for us. First, I'd like to thank the great Aussie mate. He's a fellow YouTuber, has a beautiful limousine, beautiful stretch limousine.
Look at that.
Drove it up here from Brisbane and took us all, you know, driving around the coast, myself and Katie and the kids, and Chris joined us as well, as well as the kids have a couple of tag-alongs with them as well.
All right, guys, so we're actually live right on Ustream right now.
And Ian, thank you so much, mate. Thank you so much for what you did. And I'm going to put a link down below here to Ian's limousine service, because I tell you what, if I ever need a limousine, that's definitely the limousine company I'm going to be calling. I also want to thank another fellow YouTuber who's been very, very dedicated to our live stuff, and that is Nighttime. And I'm going to put a link down below to Peter's channel. That's Nighttime. Peter has, he's always there, he's always on the job, and he's been like our major moderator. He organized all the time zone differences, you know what time this is on, and he put the chart together and everything like that. And Peter, thank you, mate. Thank you so much. I mean, Peter doesn't know me, we've never met. I definitely want to meet Peter sometime, because he's just been so dedicated. And so I'd really love you guys to subscribe to his channel as well. Alex Haha, who was another one that was with us right throughout the 24-hour stream, also known as Mean Machine. I'm going to put a link down to Alex's channel. Now, he was in there booting out all the spammers and all the... we had a few haters in there, obviously you're going to get them on the live stream. And also, he just worked tirelessly for 24 hours with us, along with Nighttime. And, you know, I just want to thank you, mate, for doing that. You know, it was really, really good of you. And I know a few of you actually took the day off work to join us on the 24-hour stream. So thank you so much to you there, Alex. Also, I want to thank Chris from Down Under Life for actually being with us, or being with me. Now, he was only going to come for the evening, but he decided to stay the entire 24 hours because we're having so much fun. And if you didn't see some of the pranks that we pulled, the phone pranks, Chris pulled off some of the best phone pranks I have ever seen. Make sure you go back a few videos and actually have a look at them. I particularly liked the gorilla one where he rang up to adopt a gorilla. Definitely worth a watch, eh? And yeah, we had a really good time, guys. We really did. I mean, it was just, everything just went so well. We had a very, very ugly visitor as well.
Hello, my dear friends.
And you can see that person a couple of videos back as well. Look, I just don't want to forget anybody. If there's anyone I've forgotten to thank, please do let me know, and I'll put your information down below. But also, guys, I want to thank all of the viewers and all of our subscribers, and I hate using the word subscribers. I like to call you friends, because you're all friends. You've become like extended family to us. You know, just thank you very, very much for coming along, having fun with us, and joining in. And, you know, it's just really, really, it really shows me that we're all developed such a great closeness. And YouTube can do that. It can bring you together, and you can meet new people, and we just love that. Now, guys, when I'm not doing a vlog today, I'm just not putting a vlog out there today. I'm going to relax. I mean, I went to bed last night at, we finished at 6. I was in bed by 8:45, and I've just woken up now. It's like 7:30 in the morning. Had a shower, and, mate, I just bombed out last night. I was so tired. And I'm going to relax today because we're actually off to Sydney tomorrow for a week, and we're going along, Katie and I. The kids aren't coming. They're going to be staying home with their grandma here at the house. But Chris and Sue are coming along with us, so we're going to be vlogging from Sydney. Now, if you liked Chris and Sue, or you liked Chris on the 24-hour stream, make sure you subscribe to his channel below, and also join us in Sydney with the vlogs we're going to be doing from Sydney. It's going to be fun. It's always fun when you go out with Chris and Sue, and we always love them. We just love them to death. We have a good time with them. So, guys, I'm going to relax today, and if there's anyone I've forgotten, please, please forgive me. for not mentioning you here in this video, but I'm going to put links down below to all the channels of Alex, Nighttime, and the great Aussie mate, Chris and Sue, or Chris's channel, Down Under Life. And yeah, go and subscribe to these guys. Really, really, really do. Because they're great guys, you know, and they deserve subscribers as well. All right, guys. One thing I want to mention. When we were out in the limo, we actually went over to the Fat Aussie Bastard's place. Did a surprise attack. He didn't know we were coming. This big stretch limousine rolls up in his driveway. He came out with guns blazing and didn't know who it was. But anyway, while we were there, Chris actually stole Fat Aussie Bastard's table saw. Can you believe it? And we put it up on eBay because we like to raise money for charities. Both Chris and I are very dedicated to a lot of charities. And so we put Fat Aussie Bastard's table saw up on eBay and it has reached $470. Can you believe it? Fab's table saw, $470. So the auction is still open. The link's down below here. Go and check it out. Now, 100% of the money raised from the sale of Fat Aussie Bastard's table saw is going to actually go to the Cebu Mission Foundation. Now, this is a foundation that both Chris and I have been there. We've seen it. We've smelt it. We've walked amongst it for many years. We've been going there over 10 years now, or 10 years anyway. And there's children living in the rubbish dumps in Cebu, Philippines, you know. And we've got friends over there that run an orphanage and a program over there. We're actually helping build houses for these people. Give them a better quality of life. So 100% of the money from the Fat Aussie Bastard's table saw will go to the Cebu Mission. All right, guys, I've rattled on enough. I wanted to keep this short. It's obviously not, but I'm gonna go and relax today, rest, because we're flying out to Sydney tomorrow. So make sure you join us on the Sydney vlogs and make sure you go down below, check out the other people I've mentioned here, check out Ian's beautiful limousine service, and we will see you guys in Sydney. Thank you so much for joining us on the 24-hour live stream. We will be doing it again, but we'll probably just do a 12-hour stretch next time. But I'll give you guys a lot more notice, let yous know, so you can join us. Don't miss the next time round. See yous in Sydney.
Darren and Katie, Alicia and Chloe, they live up there in Queensland, the Aussie family. They're very, very likeable, very, very lovable. Won't you come and join them, that Aussie band?